I'd like for you to meet my good friend Pecos Pete. Impound number 4408196. Pecos Pete is a male tan Cocker Spaniel mix who's only a one-year-old puppy and came to the Baldwin Park Animal Care Center as a stray on March 22nd from Baldwin Park. He's carrying around 16 pounds, and I tell you what, he's the fastest kisser in the West. He gets along with every other dog here at the kennel. And Marianne, you have been spending all morning with this little guy. Tell us a little more about him.
Well, he walks on a leash. He loves other dogs. Maybe a little too much, gets too interested sometimes. And he loves belly rubs. He will roll over immediately and just wants you to rub, rub, rub. I think he would be great in a yard where you could throw the ball and run because he's got a lot of energy. And you could turn around, bring him in the house, cuddle up on the couch.
He's a wash and wear
dog of all trades.
Dog of all trades, and will be your new best friend. So please come meet Pecos Pete. He's available for adoption today from your good friends here at the Baldwin Park Animal Care Center.